This story is going to be from the Greek mythology. The story actually goes that Bellerophon, one of the heroes, decided to ultimately fly out, hearing about a monster who's been terrorizing people. A sort of a fire-breathing monster. Okay, and he decides to get another creature. He rides this creature and goes flying out to defeat him. He's given this task by another king who believes this is impossible, and he wants Bellerophon to actually fail. But Bellerophon takes up this challenge, flies out, and tries to fight this creature. Okay, the creature's name is Chimera. Okay. Or Chimera, that's the depending on the definition you always want to follow. And at one point of time, they keep fighting, and he realizes that there's no way he can defeat him. Finally, he comes up with this idea that the only way to defeat a fire-breathing dragon is to stop his fire-breathing capabilities. So he takes a piece of lead and jams it on his spear. And when he's charging at Chimera, the Chimera opens his mouth. And ultimately, he jams it on his throat. Now, because of the fire breathing capacity, the Chimera completely, melts the lead, and it ultimately goes down his throat, completely, choking him, and finally dies of asphyxiation. Okay, and that's how Bellerophon ultimately wins against a creature, slays, and becomes a hero in his own right. But the question: which of these characters is Chimera? Your time starts now. Oh, okay. Again, the animation went too fast. But it's okay, guys. We'll see it backwards. Okay. Time is up. Okay, we got 7 new replies. Let's look at the answers, how people have been faring. Great, some people have given an answer. So many of you guys are right. The third creature is Chimera, okay, or Chimera. The other creatures are actually also known. I mean, Wendigo, anyone who watches a lot of these American horror movies or horror shows and all, Wendigo is a very common creature, especially for supernatural fans out here. That's the thing. The Minotaur is obviously from the Greek mythology, where, he's killed by Perseus and all. So Chimera is known to be a creature. It's actually the defining feature is that it's a lion, which has also a goat and a sort of a dragon, and it has a tail of a snake. And what's interesting is that while it has a lion which has a mane, it's actually a female because it's supposed to have it's also supposed to have given birth to certain creatures and all. Okay, by the way, Chimera is sort of a sibling of another creature. We will talk about that. I won't want to spoil it here, but he's another creature that he's known for. Okay. Great, guys. So that's the story of Chimera, and it's good to see people are doing that.